हेलो एवरीवन, दिस वीडियो इज़ ऑल अबाउट हाउ टू वॉश मेकअप ब्रशेस। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। आई यूज़ दिस ब्रश एग टू क्लीन माय ब्रशेस। इट हैज़ डिफरेंट पैटर्न्स ऑन इट। एज यू कैन सी, माय मेकअप ब्रशेस आर वेरी डर्टी एंड दे नीड टू बी क्लीन नाउ। सो आई टेक दिस ब्रश एग एंड आई प्लेस इट इन बिटवीन माय फिंगर्स लाइक दिस एंड आई स्टार्ट क्लीनिंग प्रोसेस। आई सोक माय ब्रशेस इन वाटर, देन आई स्क्वीज ऑफ द एक्सेस वाटर फ्रॉम दिस। I take this shampoo and pour it over this brush egg. You can take any shampoo of your choice. Then I start swirling the brush in between the patterns and I continue this process and start cleaning it off slowly. Then I take the second brush and repeat the same process. Up smaller brushes in the same way. As you can see, this is a eyebrow brush. As you can see, the brownish and blackish residue coming off from this brush. Brushes, they contain residue of waterproof gel liner. So what I do is I take some oil in some water, I pour few drops of oil, and then I pour some shampoo into this water. Then I like to mix this water. Then I take these brushes and I soak it in this water for some time. Meanwhile, I rinse off the brushes that I had already cleaned. These brushes that I had soaked in oil and shampoo, and I start cleaning them. As you can see, this concealer brush, all the concealer residue is coming off, so all the stubborn waterproof stuff starts coming off easily once it's soaked with little bit of water. Now this is the gel liner that is coming off from this small brush, and I continue to clean all of the remaining brushes with this, and it just makes the work easier. Now as you can see, it has black eyeshadow as well, so I'm cleaning it off, and now I rinse off these brushes with water. Cleaning all the brushes, I rinse off the brush egg as well, as you can see right now. Now I'll show how I like to dry my makeup brushes. So what I do is I take some tissue inside and place it inside this box. Then I start taking my brushes one by one. I squeeze off the excess water and start placing it in this slanting position. Now what this slanting position does is it pushes or any water, any moisture, bottom or the tip of the brush, and it doesn't get into the glue of the bristles and prevent the bristles from coming off. That's it from this video. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Do check out my previous video as well, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.